All right, ladies and gentlemen, AK's first defense is coming up next, but we have no idea who his opponent will be. It's been a long time coming, but AK is at the top of the mountain. I don't like the way he got there, but he's there, folks. At some point, Brandon Walker found the golden ticket. The golden ticket. Jonathan Cross said he would take that and give that to Chucky, which he clearly did not do. AK punching the ticket after the main event of last month's show, and of course becoming the ATCW heavyweight champion, stabbing us all in the back in the process as we tried to celebrate our victory over TCW and the year-long war that we had with them. Change of attire for Jonathan Cross here tonight, decked out all in gold to represent the heavyweight championship that his client holds. Now we have no idea who his opponent's gonna be. We know it's somebody from his past. We know it's somebody that he's betrayed. Suspense is killing me. I've got no idea who it is, Jonathan Cross. If I did, I wouldn't tell you anyway. Oh, there's an opponent back there, buddy. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. That sounds familiar. That sounds familiar, folks. Oh, I know exactly who this is. What a play by Chucky Manson. Comes in through the back door. A huge crossbody off the top to start this off. Bam Williams coming in through the back door to get us started here for our heavyweight championship match.
Dennis Chucky Manson has done it again. He has delivered. Oh no.
I'll tell you what, Evan, a couple years ago, I officiated a match for the ATCW Cruiserweight Championship as AK defended against Bam Williams. Here we are, 2 years later, and they're going one-on-one for the heavyweight title here tonight.
Dennis, you know how much I love the postman, Bam Williams, always able to turn it up to 11, and the first 5 seconds of this match proved just that.
Absolutely, both men fighting on the outside. Of course, title cannot change hands outside of the ring. Bam back in, but he's coming back out. Launches himself over the top, taking out the champion. Again, AK had no idea who he was facing tonight, and he sure as hell didn't know he was coming in the back door. Bam fires him back in. Oh, and Jonathan Cross grabs Bam's leg as he tries to return to the ring, and that gives AK an opening here. Drops him down with the DDT, and that's going to kill the momentum that Bam Williams had coming into this matchup. Only a two count. Bam Williams, two-time Cruiserweight champion. AK, two-time Cruiserweight champion. Both men have held the tag team title. And now they're battling for the heavyweight championship. Reverse chin lock applied here with the knee right between the shoulder blades. An excellent leverage, wear down maneuver on the part of the champion.
Oh!
Big leg drop. But a lazy cover only gets him a two count.
And as Chucky Manson wasn't kidding when he told us that it's somebody who has had beef with AK in the past, somebody who's been watching him from day one, Bam Williams is an excellent choice for AK's first challenge.
Couldn't have picked it better myself. AK firmly in control at this point in time in the contest. Looking for a big chop here.
Ooh.
Even Jonathan Cross felt that one. Bam firing back though. Chop of his own.
Oh! Do not want to be on the receiving end of one of those.
Reversal on the Irish whip. Bam ducking out of the way. Man, he's so fast. Beautiful kick. AK is a little stunned.
Oh!
Bam coming off the second rope right into a spear by AK.
Nearly bisected Bam Williams with that one, did AK.
Hey, that's my line there, pal. You come up with your own catchphrases. drapes him across the bottom rope and apply the foot to the back of the head. A leverage choking maneuver. Thankfully, Brandon Walker gets a break. Keep your hands off of him, Jonathan Cross. Drops a knee. One to the shoulder now.
But Jonathan Cross is really asking for it right now.
Yeah, he is. Oh, wait a minute. Brandon Walker's back is turned, and Jonathan Cross is going to lay in a choke of his own. Draped him across the bottom buckle there, comes in with a huge knee right across the front of the face. I mean, just paintbrushed him with a knee. Into a cover, Bam is able to get to the rope. Very poor position for a cover by AK, in my opinion, Evan.
Yes, generally, the cerebral, all-knowing AK has his plans set. Tonight, he's looking a little loose with the return of Bam Williams.
However, so far, he has adapted well to this mystery challenger and the explosive way this matchup started. Another chop as Bam's got his arm draped over the rope. Now it's going to be an Irish whip.
Oh! Nice arm breaker there from Bam Williams. Looking to take things up to the ropes.
Agile as a cat. Here he comes. Springboard up top. Oh, no. The worst possible landing for Bam Williams.
AK,
he's got him draped.
AK telling the postman to return to sender with that one.
Man, just spinning neck breaker off the drape over the ropes into a cover now. Well, that was only a two. AK is shocked. Bam Williams is not done yet, Evan.
No, he is not. AK making it extra hard for him to kick out with hooking both of those legs there, making him use his entire body strength, wearing him down just that much more throughout this contest.
They can't even get up. AK tried to lift him up and he can't even get up. If I was AK, I'd hit a 100-round clip and pin him and get out of here. I don't like the way that Jonathan Cross talks to my stepmother.
Unfortunately, that's part of his charm.
That's my stepmother you're talking to. Well, Vam has been able to get to his feet, although with assistance.
Oh, no!
AK ducked and he almost hit Brandon Walker, now pushing Vam Williams into Walker. And Brandon Walker's been wiped out.
Oh,
we've got no official here. Headbutt. Oh my God, a crescent kick right to the back of the head. And a backstabber. Vam Williams has regained momentum here. But again, the official's down. Up and over. Vam coming back.
Oh!
What a code breaker over the top. A beautiful flatliner. Vam Williams is on a freaking roll here. Uh-oh, I think Vam's thinking about going up. Evan, it's frog splash time, brother.
It sure is.
Don't waste any time. Get up there, Vam. Brandon Walker is still down and out as Vam Williams gets to the top, so there will be no 10 count here. Here he comes. A huge frog splash by Vam Williams. He got all of that one, and unfortunately, it hurt him as well. Both men down, but again, with no referee, there's no 10 count here. Oh, Vam is hurting. I think he might have cracked a rib when he hit that frog splash. Goes for a cover, but there's no official here. We got a 3 count happening, but there's nobody to count it. What are you doing, Jonathan Cross? Don't do it, Jonathan Cross. Don't do it. Watch out, Vam. Jonathan Cross is sizing him up with the championship belt. Vam is trying to wake the referee. And he got blasted with the championship by Jonathan Cross. The return of shenanigans here in Kearneysville.
Dennis, I can safely say I did not miss those.
I did not either. Vam Williams is completely, utterly unconscious. He is lifted into a submission hold. He is so limp that AK can't even lock it in properly. Now Brandon Walker is awake and now he's gonna check the arm of Vam Williams, but Vam is out. Here's the second one. The arm drops. If it drops one more time, it does. It's over. Here is your winner. And still the ATCW Heavyweight Champion, AK! Well, Evan, Brandon Walker is going to rule this a victory by knockout because he did not see the actual knockout blow that came from not AK, but Jonathan Cross. Blasting him right in the head with the championship.
An unfortunate sight to see to end ATCW Warpath, but nonetheless, still your ATCW Heavyweight Champion, AK.
Vam Williams is just out cold. Brandon needs to be checking on him. Somebody probably needs to check on Brandon too, honestly.
AK is victorious here in his first defense against a mystery opponent. And perhaps the highest caliber of opponent that Chucky could have thrown at him here tonight. But he didn't do it alone.
No, he did not, Dennis.
Still your ATCW heavyweight champion.